Hey guys, Zulkaris here and welcome back to Adventure. And last time I got freaked the hell out. Let's continue. There's a... got a piece of cake. Another question mark. I'm kinda scared too. Never mind. The wandering ghost. Nothing happened. Yay! Anne and Company won 100 experience and is now level 2. Group hug learned. A gravestone? Could play any sport, conquer others and win. Then they hit the water without knowing how to swim. When did Anne clone take so much? Oh wait, she didn't. Let's group hug. Actually no, I'm gonna bash you group hug. Sixty-four, my favorite number. I guess they're pretty harmless. Fine by me. Defeated. Isn't paying attention. Okay, maybe they're not completely harmless. 200 experience. Piece of cake was found and clone is now at level 3. Could play any sport, blah blah blah. They hit the water without knowing how to swim. Wait, could play any sport, conquer others and win, then they hit the water without knowing how to swim. Is that an obituary of some kind? I don't know anymore. God energy drink. Smart, cunning, and a little too brave. Went up against evil, ended up in this grave. Wait. Yeah. Could play any sport, conquer others and win. Then they hit the water without knowing how to swim. That guy drowned, being overconfident. Smart, cunning, and a little too brave. Went up against evil, ended up in his grave. Pretty straightforward right there. What a piece of cake. What does this say? A teacher they were. A bit of an ass. Could yell, spit and shout but not calm down a class. Guess this teacher got mobbed by the class. This game's dark. Or maybe he had a stroke or something. Two more ghosts. Bash. Group hug. Ouch. I should have saved. Act. They tricked me. These guys aren't harmless. Anne and Company won. Piece of cake was found. Anne is now level 6. Deadly kiss learned. Hope learned. Hold on. Can I use this piece of cake? No. You know what? I'm gonna reload. Because I want to keep this Anne clone alive. Just to see what happens. We're at full health again at least. Wait, what does the Anne clone say? Throw away. Melting with fear. Wait. Wasn't there a headstone there? Or was that the next screen? melting with fear. Got a piece of cake. Okay. Let's fight these guys. Just bash. Because these guys take a while to... Oh shit. Ghost bee is attacking. What does that box mean? Group hug. And it's freezing cold. Shit. This is not going well. Okay, Anne is back. That didn't kill her. Kill it. Okay, both of them are attacking now. Group hug. Shit. Going back. To title screen. Load file again. Yeah, this time I'm just gonna avoid those two ghost pairs, I guess. Or maybe I'll just save a whole bunch. I don't know. I think saving a whole bunch is the better idea. Let's gang up on this guy at least. Whoa, 60 damage. At least this time. Yeah, let's save. Go back and save. So that when we wake up, we'll be at full weight. That thing will be back, won't it? I think it will be back. Yeah, it's back. Well, let's fight it again. I mean, it's just one ghost. We can handle it. Okay, this time it's attacking again. And clone is now level 3. Go back and save. Because this guy is gaining levels real quick. Next level is 166, 225. Yeah, both of these guys are close to leveling up. So yeah, I'll save. Bash. 184 damage. 104 damage. That did a lot. Piece of cake was found. Yeah, why don't I just eat the piece of cake? Reading this again just for the hell of it. Let's go this way. Energy drink. The game is kinda laggy, but not much. Group, nah. Let's bash. You group hug though. 104 damage, 104 damage. Good, no one's paying attention. Bash. Yeah, I defeated that guy. 104 damage. Good, I think I'll be able to defeat this guy without much trouble. Yep. Copy won. 200 experience gained. Piece of cake was found, coffee was found. Deadly Kiss Land, Hope Land, and Clone is now level 4 Relax Land. Okay. Are you still shaking with fear? Yeah. Love's Adventure. Actually, I want to know, what does this recovers 175 HP? Deadly Kiss, steal HP from an enemy. Smart, cunning, and a little too brave. Went up against him and the devil. Grave. I wonder, do those hearts mean anything? Okay, let's fight this guy this time. Let's group hug the shit out of everyone. 224 damage, 224 damage. 144 damage, 144 damage. Nothing happened. Okay, I don't think we need another group hug. 224 damage, defeated. Took no damage. Good, not paying attention. 200 x coffee was found. Anclone is now at level 5. There was another gravestone around here somewhere. Did I miss that? I think it was this way. I'm looking for it because there's also an item here. Yeah, either that guy got lynched by his class or he had a stroke. I'm leaning toward the second. Should I? Yeah, I have lots of cake. So let's do that. And I have coffee too. So heal up. Oh, it's only one guy. I think I can take him down easy. Did it. 100 experience. Let's take status. 297 to next level. No, don't quit game. 380 to next level. What's this way? Another present. Got some coffee. That'll come in handy. The game is a bit laggy. Okay, two more. I think I can handle them without much effort. Yeah, if that doesn't happen. 46 damage. Nothing happened. Okay. Let's try that again. 224 damage. Dodged quickly. Oh, come on. Let's try that again. That guy is defeated. 184 damage, that's defeated too. NN Company won. 200 experience gain. Piece of cake was found. No one leveled up though. Let's keep going. Okay, a single ghost. I can handle this. Told ya. 100 experience. N is now level 7. Got a haunted cookie. What does this do? 45 HP and 25 PP. I don't think I want to eat that. I'm haunted enough as I am. Okay, 2. Yeah, let's bash the shit out of these guys. 264 damage. 184 damage, defeated. Not paying attention, good. Now we can just quickly dispose of this guy. I don't mind killing these guys. Piece of cake was found, piece of cake was... Soul was found. Deadly Kiss Land, Hope Land. Soul. Revives a party member. Okay, that'll be really handy. Yay, a save point. The safe pond is scared of ant. Yeah, I'd be too. Went out in the night to shop for some bread. Lost control of their car and sliced open their head. Gruesome. Hey, you. Who are you? Yeah, you. Aren't you scared? Look around. There's ghosts. Ghosts all over the place. You should be frozen with fear. Not me. I'm the bravest person around. The name is Ego. And you are? Keeping quiet? You think you're better than me, don't you? Wait. Little too brave. Well then, prove it. Are you that guy? Ego. Group hug. Group hug the shit so then I don't have to deal with those ghosts. Damage. Ooh. Why don't you relax a bit? No, you will never even get close to beating me. Ego, hope for the best. No problem. Attack and defense is higher now. Let's bash the shit out of this guy. Okay, 64 damage. 344 damage. 96 damage. I will relax a bit. Why don't you bash the shit out of this guy again? 334 damage. 92 damage. I'll bash, you bash. I think we can handle one more hit. Oh, never mind. NN cop 350. Piece of cake was found, coffee was found. He ran away. Let's keep walking. You know, let's head back. I want to save. And we're fully healed somehow. Wait, is there... clone still? Yeah, it's still melting with fear. I don't think it'll ever stop melting with fear. Well, let's keep moving until we get to the next save point. The game keeps lagging. Useful weapons they couldn't afford. Didn't even last 2 seconds in the horde. Stayed peacefully in their home, not worrying about the raid. The zombies won't kill me, they're just teens going through a phase. Safe point tells you that ego means no harm. Got an energy drink. Another question mark? Zombies. Because why not? How? They do damage. And clone do something. Okay, this isn't going too well. And I think that's a good sign that I should stop playing right now. Anyway guys, that's it for this video. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like, comment and or subscribe. Dislike it if you hated it. I'm Zulkaresh and I'll see you next time.